Sunny and Abhay are brothers and work in the same office. There are two routes connecting them to office. One is a proper tar road but takes 1 hour, while the other one is kaccha and bumpy but takes just 30 minutes. Let us see which route each of them is willing to take.
I like to take a safe route, though it takes 1 hour to reach work.
I need to reach as fast as I can every day, so I don't mind even if it is a bumpy road.
Just like in real life, where each of us have different preferences, even in investments, each of us have our own expectations of returns, risks, and time horizon. This same example holds true in the case of investing in equity versus fixed income. We can see that though equity has given higher return and provided growth in capital, it also comes with higher risk as there are a lot of ups and downs. On the other hand, fixed income investment has given lower return, but it has been steady and hasn't gone down even once, thus providing capital protection. Fixed income investing is more suited for investors who do not want to take risks or those who are nearing retirement, as it ensures security. It is also suited for very short-term requirements. Let us take a closer look at the various fixed income investment options. While savings accounts give you low return, they are very safe and you can withdraw your money at any time without much difficulty. Also, the interest earned is tax-free. While investing in debt mutual funds can give high returns, they have medium risk owing to diversification and they are highly liquid. The best thing about them is that the interest is tax-free. Compared to traditional fixed income investing, smarter ways of investing such as debt mutual funds and corporate bonds or company FD can give you higher returns.